Conservative Media viewers, what's going on? It's me, John DeVillaro. Okay, we have a potential extreme scientific breakthrough. Researchers from the Chinese University of Fudan in Shanghai have basically, I believe, formulated a theory. I don't think we've seen this in a prototype and tested out yet. I believe this is a theory here, but they've formulated a theory and they've determined, they believe, that if you turn a laser beam inside out, it can create a beam that sort of acts like a tractor beam to pull something towards you. Now again, this is just on a very, very small level. We're talking about nanoscopic types of levels here, and basically what it does is it uses the photons and the way that they behave to pull an object towards you. And we know that, you know, with solar sails, stuff like that, that photons and whatnot can, move an object forward. So they figured out what they believe how to reverse this process. Now, we don't know if this could actually, if this is going to test out in the real world with a prototype, number one. Number two, we do not know if this can be produced on a large scale to actually, do this with, large scale objects, or if this is all, always going to be sort of, nice theoretical, and good science, but not really of any practical use. All very new information here, and yet at the same time, it seems to be a potential extreme breakthrough. This is like alien type technology. This is the kind of stuff that science fiction movies are made of. Are we now on the breakthrough of some incredible advancements that are going to change the way that we live and think about stuff? Is science fiction about to become science reality? We've linked to the articles down there below. Check it out. You tell me what you think. Comments below, subscribe above. I'm John DeVillaro, and you're watching Conservative New Media.